Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag Next week is our holiday week, so let's kick it off with Monday as Santa Hat Day. So make sure you come to school wearing your Santa hats, and we'll be serving free hot chocolate and candy canes in the student store from 6:45 to 7:20. Then on Tuesday, it's flannel and fuzzy socks day, so make sure you pull out those flannels and your fuzzy socks and get those on and come to school. And Wednesday is ugly sweater day, so find that ugly sweater, because we all know everyone has one. And then followed by holiday jammies on Thursday, and whatever holiday outfit you can find. And our holiday helper assembly will be that day after all of that fun goes on. So make sure you come to that assembly too. And make sure you dress up, because we'll have prizes during both lunches for best outfit. Don't forget that the holiday helper donations are due today. But if you bring them Monday, I don't think we'll turn them away. So just keep bringing them in. And are you interested in computer gaming? Sign up for the first ever esports team with Mr. Walker in Mr. Walker's room on December 18th from 5 to 7. Talk to Mr. Walker, Mr. Walster, or Miss Irish in the Career Center for more information and to sign up. And now let's go to sports with Kaylin.
Good morning, Lakewood, and welcome to your Cougar Sports Update. Today, our wrestlers head to Granite Falls for a double duel against Archbishop Murphy, Cedar Crest, and Granite Falls. The wrestling begins at 5 o'clock. Tomorrow, our lady wrestlers head to Linden for the Pride of the Lady Lions tournament. It all begins at 10 a.m. Last night, the Cougar women fell hard 5-1, Burlington Edison. The Cougs were led in scoring by Riley Malloy, and we're led in rebounds by junior Jaden Graham. If you haven't paid for your Cougar gear yet, this is it. Monday we start naming names on the new show. So, get your payments in to Coach Walster by Monday, or else you're gonna be exposed for not paying for your stuff. So do that. The Cougar men take on Burlington tonight at Burlington. Game time at 7:15. And now, let's get some inside information on the team from Maya Schroyer.
Hi, I'm Blake Dudson. I'm here with Jackson Schultz, Alex Jensen, and Jared Taylor. And I'm here to ask him a few questions about the game tonight. Jackson, how have the last few weeks gone?
They've gone pretty good. We get better every week. I think that's a good thing. And we're improving on our half-court defense. Right?
Yeah, nice. Alex, what's been a strength you've been able to rely on in your previous games?
I think our speed is a big one. If we keep running teams, I think we're going to be hard to beat.
Yeah, nice. Jared, what's the team's comfort level away from home?
I think it's good. I think it's pretty high. I don't think we really care about playing on the road or at home. Like, obviously, it's fun playing at home with our team or our school, but we're comfort on the road.
Jackson, how do you feel about the matchup against Burlington Edison?
They're big, and they got some shooters, but as long as we play our good fundamental defense and we run them into the ground, then I think we'll be just fine.
Last question, what have you learned about teamwork from being a part of this team?
I think with our speed, passing the ball around is a big part of it, because we could just take our guy off the dribble, all five of our guys could. So I think passing around the ball, I think is a big part of our success.
Cool. All right, well, thank you guys.
And that's all I have for sports today, Lakewood. Have a great weekend, and yeah, let's go.
Last day to help support the furry little animals at NOAA, so don't leave them out in the cold and support that. Let's take a look at the Footloose video from Jaden.
Coming soon to Lakewood's Performing Arts Center, Footloose, featuring your favorite Lakewood students. There's no cast or crew. Well, if you are interested in auditioning for the upcoming spring musical, you can attend an upcoming audition workshop on Tuesday the 18th. You can gain confidence with auditioning, have some snacks, and meet other people auditioning. Please join us for the audition workshop on Tuesday, the 18th of this month. We'd love to see you there.
Let's end today's show with a little holiday cheer, compliments of our American Sign Language class.
And let's make it a day, Lakewood, whether it's good, bad, or great, is all up to you.
It's the weekend.
Yeah, finally.
But yeah, what's your favorite color?